Peisty family, how you guys doing? My name is Donald Barrett. I'm here at the Peisty Warehouse in Brea, California, and I'm here to play some cymbals. Well, the masters to me is like the premier cymbal for a drummer. There are many different lines in the Peisty family, like Dark Energy. I would say I kind of go between the Dark Energy and the masters depending on what gig I'm doing, but the masters to me are the cymbals that I find in a lot of my setups are getting used, especially in the studio because I do a lot of recording. I would say I'm definitely attached to the masters. I would say between the masters and the Dark Energy, between both those families. I have a Dark Crash 20 over here and Dark Crash Ride, and I would say that's like my MasterCard. Like, I never leave home without this Crash. I've played major festivals on like big stages, and I always have a drummer come and say, what is that Crash to your right? And this Master Dark Crash Ride 20 is like, it's the love of my life. So. The model I have in front of me today is the Extra Dry Ride 21 Peisty Masters, which is extremely special to me because quite some years ago, I actually had a super dry ride from another brand, and I remember talking to Eric about it, and this is right when the Masters were really coming out and start to trend towards a darker edge, and I just was like, you know, Eric, I love this symbol, but it's not Peisty. You know, is there any way you guys can come out with something? And it's like, man, a lot of drummers have been asking, and I think we're gonna have something you love. And when these extra dry rides and the dry rides came out a year ago or so, I was like, this is it. So over here to my right, I have a 22 Masters Swiss China. This has become one of my favorite cymbals as of late. When I'm in LA and play clubs, especially like with Alan Hines, who's like kind of a funky jazz fusion guitar player, this is a great time to bring that out. And as well as like on records, I find that they record really well and they're not too overbearing. They're just like really beautiful and lush. And over here I have my PSTX 16, which is actually, I have a Swish then Crash, which I use as my hi-hat. It's one of the funnest things to do, and I usually put it under like a 16 Peisty Crash. Depending on the gig, it will determine how dark I go under it. But it's a fun, you know, hi-hat to play. I record with it a lot, actually.